Today, we're on site at Victory City Church in Pflugerville, Texas. We'll be installing a grid-tied 40 kW system with an additional 20 kilowatt hours of energy storage. We look forward to seeing you on the next installation.